Some breaking news out of DeKalb County. Firefighters have just managed to tame a fire here at a UPS store. The blaze breaking out early this morning at the UPS store along Pleasantdale Road. When crews arrived, they saw smoke pouring out of one of the doors, and officials say it looks like the fire was coming from a conveyor belt inside. They were able to put it out quickly without any injuries.